changing over. In the moonlight, I can't kill this feeling sober. So it starts to come alive. I know it starts to control.
Good evening, everyone. Welcome back to Hot Shot Day 4 Scream here. And we have today's Scream with the team. Hellboy is in attacking and HC in the defender side. We see Insanity going for Phoenix, Hanuman going for Sage. Rahul going for Anna this time, and Bottom going for Jett. Shadow going for Phoenix again. Ghosty with the Cypher and Valken with the Sage. The defenders have locked in their agents and also the attackers. You can see the Pandavas going for Jett and Babita Ji going for Brimstone here. Let's see. Must be an interesting match. The ranks are pretty close to each other, so. The map today is Haven, and first round will be the pistol round, and let's see who wins the first round, because it's kind of important to win the first round to get your eco and get the second round for yourself. Here we see Ghosty, we see Shadow going in. The defenders are going to their sites, and whereas the attackers are looking forward to rush C in the pistol round. Whereas the only one Cypher in C, Ghosty holding the C site with his trap wires. Here starts the round, and we can see the attackers pushing see long here, Hanuman taking the arch point for himself. Pandavas getting stuck in the tripwire and getting shot by Shadow here. And Sardin actually taking down Ghosty. Whereas Shree is going in for a flank from here. Robot is going in for a flank. Let's see if we can get the Sage remaining who's running back from C for her life here with the spike. And she has no idea about Jett being here and nice. The round is won by the defenders. Nice flank by Jett here. And two people remaining, good round, good first round. And we can see the defenders are now going for a Spectre buy. And again, the attackers are going for the pistol round here. If they win this round, it will be a nice. The defenders here are playing different than they usually do. There are three people at B, a Cypher at C, and Astra at A. The attackers are looking forward to push C, and three people going in short, and one in long, checking all the corners. And Sani Mukri here with the curveball here. And the defenders are falling back here due to the Brimstone smoke. Good smoke by Brimstone. And two people in heaven trying to hold the side, but looks like they'll have to do a complete retake. The CT has been spammed with a wall, slow ops, and the Brimstone looking for a flank here, whereas not even one person is there in flank. Let's see if she can get the first pick and first info for himself. Ghosty taking two kills on the Jett, and Ghosty taking the third kill on the Brimstone in short. This round was pretty fast. Good retake by the defenders. I must say, Shree jumping down from heaven, dashing into behind the boxes was pretty impressive. Verena had no idea. Rahul had no idea about Shree being there and gets shot eventually. So, third round. Let's see if this time when the attack are actually going in for a buy, they can win this round or not, because they really need to win this round. If they don't win this round, their eco might be a little bit hurt here. Looking forward, pushing C. Let's see what happens here. And here we can see Hanuman trying to peek on Garaj, damaging Shree a little bit, whereas the other attackers are pushing up C long, whereas Ghosty with the Spectre holding C side pretty well, we can say. Rahok and Brimstone already inside, trying to hunt, and here take
one enemy remaining.
Spike down. Brimstone with a wall bang and Valken fast, very fast round. Again, Valken and Astra is the only one remaining. Third round going towards the attack. Defenders here. HSC Academy is on fire, and whereas the Hellboys have not done their best here, we can see them trying, but I guess they can their 100% potential is not out yet. Looks like there's nobody at A, and good spots by the Astro for defending. Attackers looking forward to push Garage and C. Here comes the ult by Shadow trying to get info, and he spots one person and trying to run in that direction to get a peek. Good info by the Phoenix ult, and now Insani Mukti trying to take a peek on B, which is walled off here. Valken with the first blood on Insani Mukti holding C side, whereas the attackers are still falling back at C. With we can see Robot aim with the operator here, and it's a 5v3 situation. And Rahul taking down Ghosty, but Shadow taking the trade for him. And the defenders are holding the sites pretty good. The attackers have very less chances of winning this round because it's a 4v2 situation. And that also Brimstone and Sage, so they don't have a duelist utility to enter the site here. Hanuman taking down Shadow, a good kill by Hanuman, nice aim. C-Long has been smoked by Hunter, and now let's see what the attackers do. They're still falling back at C. They don't know, but even the We can see robot aim and hunter here going in for a flank, taking down Babitaji, and then Val can take down Hanuman. Sage gets the sage and the round is again gone towards the defender's side. 4-0. We can still see we have hopes of the attacking team Hellboys coming back here because they are a good team, and but right now the eco, I shall say that the eco must be a really clashed one. Whereas the defending are going.
अरे डिस्कॉर्ड आना
कर दिया मैंने इनकमिंग जेट पिकिंग ए लॉन्ग एंड गेटिंग द इन्फो हियर बट गेट्स टेकन डाउन बाय राहु कैंड द ऑपरेटर राइट देयर द अटैक इज रनिंग टुवर्ड्स ए वेल देयर इज ओनली Hunter taking down Insani Mukti and Hanuman taking down Hunter with the classic here. Pandava with the AWP here, killing Valkyrie, and they have a good side control at A. Let's see if they can retake the side, ghosting going in. And last player standing. First round won by the attackers here was a thrifty. And they also get the operator as a prize there. So now they have an attacking team has an operator, and let's see if they can make good use of it. Right now the attackers, the Pandava has that operator here, whereas looks like the defending team is going for a save. We don't know, but let's see. Attacking, looking forward to go C with a spike on Garage, and nobody at A, and Insani Makri trying to push up Garage here, gets spotted by the tripwire. Holding C site is Ghosty here, and Hunter taking two kills on Hanuman and Rahuk. Insani Makri taking Hunter down, and C looks like it's sealed here by the side fire, and Shri taking down Brimstone here. They don't know about Shri being there. And the score is now 5-1, and the defenders being in lead from 4 rounds, and let's see if the attacking team can take this round for themselves, because they are going in for a bye round here. About there. Hunter setting his smokes to all the sides. Good utility usage by Hunter, and the attackers are looking forward to push A this time. Let's see if they can take side control easily, because there are no tripwires, only 2 people at A. What? Ghosty taking kill on Insani Makti in the garage there, and the defenders are actually rotating towards A, but they do not know that some people are already in A side. Rahuk has a good side control. He has checked all the side, and they have a good side control at attacking. Attackers having a good side control in A. There comes the ult from Hunter, blocking off. Oh! What was that? Pandava taking down Shri from there. That was an amazing kill. Ghosty holding on to CT, trying to retake the site. It's a 3v3 situation too. Here comes the ult from Brimstone. Rahup taking down Malkin. Rahup with his third kill on Hunter. And Ghosty. The round has been won by the attackers here. The score is now 5-2. And we can still see a comeback from the attacking side. Hellboys are trying their best here, and I think they can totally make a comeback if they keep playing rounds like this. We can see now the defenders and the attackers both are having some economy, but not enough to full buy or something. Defenders' economy is looking pretty bad. If they lose this round, the defenders will be in a crash of an economy, but let's see, maybe they just take out this round or... Attackers here in C long, whereas C is already in cubby trying to take some control here. first kill on Rahul by Shri here. Still holding him, Kabi. They know that Shri is there. He's 21 HP. We can see the Sage slow orbing Shri here. And Brimstone holding his side. Ghostry holding Garage here. And Shri gets spotted and Hanuman takes him down. All the defenders holding their side, whereas A is completely free. If the attackers... Here comes the wall bank from Jet and taking down the Cypher here, who was in Garage. The attackers are still... It's a 2v4 situation. Looks like it's going in for... towards the attacker side. Insani Mokri taking down Shadow here. And Balkan is still holding on to C side. Let's see if I can take a 4k here. Taking down Pandavas first and then taking down Brim with the second kill. And nice try by Balkan here. The score is now 5p and let's see if... looks like the attackers are trying their best and that I think they're determined to make a comeback here. We can see them and after the switch, let's see if they can take the lead in the defending, because defending in Haven is
let's go.
The attackers looking forward to push A here, and Shadow looks like the defenders are on a save round. Rahul taking down Shri, the first blood, and still pushing A long here. There is nobody at A. They can take easy side control. Balkan entering. Balkan has already entered the corner, but they don't know about him. Rahul getting a free kill on Balkan just by spamming the smoke. And good side control at A, but the spike has been planted here. Rahul with his third kill on Shadow, and it's a 1v5 situation here. Again, the round is looks like it's going towards the attacker's side. And Hunter should be going in for a save, but Hunter, he switched. Hunter taking down the Brimstone with a deagle. Good save round, I must say. Not bad, one kill, not bad. And the score is now 5-4. We can see that the attacking team have two ults and the Cypher has an ult now. And the attacking team going in for a full buy, and also the defending. This round should be an interesting one. Hanuman with the lead. Both the Sage are our battle Sage, Balkan and Hanuman with the lead on scoreboard. We can see the sentinels of the defenders really popping off here. And the attackers trying to push Garage here, where Shadow puts a curve ball here, blinding enemies, but gets damaged here. He knows that they're pushing up C-Shot here. Hunter trying to hold the Garage for himself. Let's see if he can take down Hanuman. Two kills already towards the defender side, and Hunter knows that somebody is there. Hanuman taking down Shri here, and 4v3 situation here. Balkan farming. Here comes the ult from the Sage here. Take resing Brimstone and the shotgun here. Hunter going in for a flank, I must say, and the spike is getting planted at C, and Rahul. Hunter is spotted. Hunter with his first kill on Rahul, but Brimstone takes down Hunter, and this round is going towards the attacker side. Now the score is 5-5. That took cut. The attackers have absolutely equalized the score here. Let's see what happens. Then the defenders are going in for a save. I can see that the defenders are going in for a save with Deagles, Frenzy and Classic, whereas the attackers are going in for a full buy here. This round is we can expect the attackers to win this round easily, but let's see if the defenders are able to do a thrifty in this round. The attackers pushing up A shot. Insani Makri taking down Hunter with the ult kill for Insani Makri. Insani Makri taking his second kill on Shri here, and we can see that the defenders are trying to come to this side, but the Heaven is smoked off, it's mollied, and Brimstone smokes, and Ghost is trying to figure out something here, but oh no. Oh, 2v1 situation. I think they can make a Tristy out of this, like... Oh my god, Insani Makri was going to get the ace, but Ghosty with the third kill clutching this round for a 6-5 score, and nice round by Ghosty. I thought he was looking at the ground and would not know about the Jett being there. But you can say that the ult of Sage, like, it was a bait, type of a bait. They took a trade there, good ult, good round by the defenders. They pulled out a Thrifty here. And now the defenders are actually going in for a buy. So HSC Academy going in for a buy, and Hellboys looks like they're going in for a buy, but only the Jett with Operator. He has his ult, but he's still going in for Operator, leaving him on zero creds here. Insani Makri trying to peek A long, and there's only one person at A. Brimstone going in for the smoke here. Insani Makri taking down first kill on Valken here, and Shri has entered the site. He does not. Insani Makri second kill on Shri. And here comes the ult by Insani Makri again, killing Shadow, killing the ult here. Shadow again pushing in, but is blinding himself. Good side control. The attackers have a good side control. This looks like it can be a... Insani Makri with his third kill. Insani Makri is on fire right now. We can, like, totally expect him to get an ace. But Hunter killing Insani Makri. Hunter with his second kill on the pun was then a creative wall by Hanuman. Like, I must say, the wall is so creative. Rahul taking down Ghosty with just a peek. Very amazing wall. Amazing wall by Hanuman here. Good start here. 6-6. The very cut-to-cut competition again. Yesterday's match was a very cut-to-cut competition, but we can see her, like, both the teams are so determined. They're, like, not even giving each other a chance to take a lead here. The sides have been switched. The score is now 6-6, and the first pistol round in the second half. Let's see if... who wins this round? Because now the attacking team has two duelists, two sentinels and a smoker. They have good enough utility to push a site. Going in. Insani Makri. Oh my god, he's on fire. He took a dink on Phoenix there and another kill. And the attackers are looking forward. Insani Makri taking another kill on Robot Aim, and
Rain a kill.
Whoa. 2v3 situation here, and the Jett has low HP. They can ghost with his third kill on Brimstone.
One enemy remaining.
Oh, nice blind, nice curveball by Ghost. Shadow here, and Shadow clutching the round. Ghosty with the three kills, and Shadow with the two kills, absolutely on fire, even after getting dinged by C long by Insani Makri. Insani Makri is on fire, like Ghosty, Insani Makri, and they are just doing their part, and they are proving that the Sentinels can also push aside and, like, take kills here. We can see that the attackers are now going in for a forced buy with Spectres and Light Shields, and defenders trying to hold this site. There are two people at A, nobody at B, no wall at B. And the attacker is looking forward. Ghosty taking his first kill on the Jett. Ghosty is on fire today. Checking the side. Ghosty has learned his lessons. He's checking all the angles and also looking in for people pushing smokes, maybe. Here comes the wall by Valken, walling off the people in CT. But they know Hanuman is inside. No, they do not know that Hanuman is still inside. They can get He smoked off by the Astro here.
One enemy remaining.
Rahul jumping in from heaven. And the round has gone towards the attackers. The score is now 8-6 and the attackers are in lead here. By two rounds, they have actually, they're determined to win this match. I can see that they're trying to do their best. We can see Ghosty and Hunter and Valken going in for a bonus save here. Whereas Hanuman is going, the defenders this time are going in for a buy completely. Good economy for both the teams. But if defenders lose this round, it will be a bad round for them for next round. And we can see the Jet, the Panwar holding the side. And oh my god, nice aim on Shri. A headshot on Shri and C Long. He's still inside. Here Ghosty is spamming his Spectre. Ghosty taking down Jet over there. Ghosty with the Spectre is totally on fire. He's unstoppable here. Shadow is on the platform taking a kill on Babitaji, but Hanuman trading him. And Rahul trying to push from CT, but he do not know. Hunter is behind him and he gets shot by Hunter. Hanuman with his third kill and the round has been won by the defenders. What am I seeing? This, I thought it was going towards the attackers, but I think it was very quick enough to, the tables have turned and now the score will be 8-7. The defenders have won. For the next round, I can see a good economy towards the defending side and also the attackers, they have good eco. Like they have saved in for the bonus, so I don't think they would mind losing this round. It was unfortunate, but I think they'll go in for a heavy buy. And they are going in, both the teams are going in for a heavy buy, except for Rahul and Jet, who right now do not have that many creds here. Important round for the attackers, since they have very less creds remaining for the next round. They have to win this round. They make sure they win this round, and the attackers are trying to push a shot here. Here comes the Molly by Brimstone. And they are trying to go back with Shadow with the Spectre in long range. Killing Insani Makri. That was on fire. Insani Makri is a top fragger in their team. And taking him down can actually turn this apart. Hanuman is there inside. He can take the Spike Planter here. But Shri dashing out. And 3v3 situation. Let's see who wins. Shri having the Spectre over here.
Get out of my way.
One enemy remaining.
2v1 situation and Shri taking down Hanuman as the end kill. Attackers have won this round. The score is now 9-7 and still in lead. The attackers are still in lead. They have good chance of winning this round too. We can see two ults in the attacking side and two ults also in the defending side. The defenders can res a person like a very important asset. Like last time we could see that Insani Makri was like taken down, and because of that I can see like the team can be a little bit disheartened because he is the top fragger, and this time they have the ability to res somebody. Shri pushing in garage here. He does not know about the Jet behind the box. Checks it and gets a kill. Hanuman with his another creative wall taking down Shri, taking Balkan taking down Hanuman here. They have a good side control at C here.
I know exactly where.
4v1 situation. I think Makri can take down these people. He has the he totally has the potential to take a 4 kill. Shadow with the blind here and Shadow taking his third kill on Insani Makri here. The attackers have won 10-7. HSC Academy with the lead here. We can see Helpers are trying their best. They're not even leaving one chance, but I guess the attackers are just on fire. They're unstoppable right now. Insani Makri going in for an AWP here. AWP and light shields, whereas the attackers are still having a full buy and good eco even for the next round. So if they lose this round, it's fine because they have good eco here. But I don't think they'll lose this round since the defenders are having Spectres, light bias, and Bulldog, distant guns, and Operator. Shadow going in for a curl ball here, and with the the Operator. That was a sad Phoenix versus Phoenix. Brimstone taking down Ghost is your good side control at A. Only one person is remaining. 3v1 situation with Hanuman. Hanuman has a res. He can res somebody, but there is nobody in that spot he can res. So this is a difficult situation for Hanuman. I don't think he can clutch this. It's, the score is now 11-7. You can see 3 ults towards the defender's side, and now even Balkan is having a res. He can again res out an important teammate. We can see monkey area over here in C. 2 monkeys sitting here. And let's see, the attacker is looking forward to push A here, but there are 2 people are at A. Rawhook and Brimstone here. Let's see, the comms have been done and the defenders are now rotating towards A, whereas the attackers look like they're falling back and they're rotating again. Pandava on a flank here, hopefully they spot Pandava before dying, and let's see if the ult, he can use the ult nicely enough. Oh no, the knife. Shadow taking, Balkan taking Pandava down. Balling off, connected here. Shree taking down Babita G, and good side control at C. It's a 5v3 situation with 2 fraggers still remaining in the defender side. They can do a retake here. We can see a retake coming back here. Here comes the blind from Shadow taking down Insani Magdi, the top fragger here, and Rahul in CT and remaining. The Sage in Garage. Let's see. They know that Hanuman is there and they are just going in to hunt him. Hanuman taking down Ghosty with a Spectre here, and hunt is going on here. We can see Hanuman running for his life, healing himself, and just trying to save him from the 4 people hunting him down. Taking another kill on Balkan. Good round by Hanuman. Like, I must say, even if they're losing this round, 2 kills is a good save, you can say.
Match point
from the attacker side. 12-7, the score is now 12-7, and we can see good utility usage by the attackers here. Defenders are trying their best, but I can't.
You continue.
Attackers looking forward to push Garage here. You can see they're trying to push up Garage. Shadow in going for a blind, the second blind, and is shotgunned and taking down his first kill on Brimstone, healing himself. And the CT has been walled off, but Hunter is unstoppable. Rawhook taking down the ulted Phoenix here. The attackers have good control. They can.
Spike planted.
Insani Makri going in, he knows Hunter is there. Rahul taking down Ghosty, and slow orb at the CT really helping them.
You will not kill my ally.
He has an orb, but it is like the match point, so there's no use saving. Let's see if he can get a kill on Hunter. Whiffing his shot.
Attackers win.
Hunter taking down the last kill of the match, and the score is now 13-7, won by the defenders, attackers of HSC Academy.
What I gave, bro.
Very interesting match, because we could see that in between, like, Hellboys are really trying their best. And here you can see the scoreboard. Shadow with 20 kills, Hanuman with 21 kills, Ghosty being a cipher, 18 kills. And Insani Magdi with 14 kills, but his gameplay was interesting today. It was really good. Good match today. Yes, we take a leave here and stay tuned for more live scrims on Hotshot Esports channel. The handles to all the social media is in the description. Thanks for watching. Yes. To participate in our scrims, you can join our Discord server and contact there. Stay tuned for more videos from Hotshot Esports, and I take a leave here. Thank you. Thanks for watching. Stay tuned. Bye-bye.
I don't know if I'm changing over in the moonlight. I can't kill this feeling sober, so it starts to come alive.